Do you need to know any specific systems for AP Biology? Short answer, no. In fact, they actually got rid of all the body system that you used to have to learn for AP Biology a few years ago. So no need to look at the nervous system, immune system, circulatory system, or any other sort of systems that you come across in your studies. So keep that in mind while you're studying.